My name is Halima Adan. I'm a nurse currently working with Machakos County Government. My experience at Uma University started in September 2021. The first thing I saw in this compound is the ambience, the buildings, the compassionate and welcoming lecturers. The 21 of us who are graduating in 2024 had an amazing experience as nursing students. I am graduating on 24th of June this month for the September 2021 class. So I would like to tell anyone who is willing to come and upgrade their studies or start their nursing studies at Uma University to look no further than this institution. It's a great institution with great lecturers. Nursing is a bit challenging, but the lecturers and the team, the faculty at Uma University made it possible for us to graduate.